chip, white chip on a blue hill. When the wind stops, you all stand still. When the wind blows, you walk away slow. White chip, where do you go?
Hey, my name is Avani Khanna. Today I'm going to recite one poem. The title of my poem is Picnic Time. Picnic time is here again. It's time to have some fun. It's time for some together to dance, to speak and run. Time to lie in meadows green or get drenched in a brook. Time to speak some warming tea and read a story book. Time to watch the passing cloud floating slowly by. Time for jokes and time for chat. No time to fight or cry. Time at docks for feather friends to share your daily bread. Time to wander away back home to dream in your warm bed. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. It's me, Agrata Dolia from Class 2.5. I'm reciting a poem, Picnic Time, which is written by Colin Ash. Picnic time is here again. It's time to have some fun. It's time to jump together, to dance, to skip and run. Time to lie in meadows green or get drenched in a brook. Time to sip some warming tea and read a story book. Time to watch the passing clouds floating slowly by. Time for jokes and time for chat. No time to fight or cry. Time at dusk for feather friends to share your daily bread. Time to wander way back home to dream in your warm bed. Thank you for listening to me.
Good morning, everyone. It's me, Karma Tanam from Class 3.5. Today I'm going to tell a poem. The title of my poem is Picnic Time. Picnic time is here again. It's time to have some fun. It's time for chums together to dance, to skip and run. Time to lie in meadows green or get drenched in a brook. Time to lie in meadows green or get drenched in a brook. Time to sip some warming tea and read a story book. Time to sip some warming tea and read a story book. Time to watch some passing clouds floating slowly by. Time to watch some passing clouds floating slowly by. Time to watch some passing clouds floating slowly by. Time at dusk for feather friends to share your daily bread. Time at dusk for feather friends to share your daily bread. Time for jokes, time for chat, no time for fight or cry. Time for jokes, time for chat, no time for fight or cry. Time to wend your way back home to dream in your warm bed. Time to wend your way back home to dream in your warm bed. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Kriti Pandey. I am from grade 3.5 and my school name is Meriden International School. Today I am going to say a poem. The title of my poem is Picnic Time. Picnic time is here again. It's time to have some fun. It's time for chasing together, to dance, to speak and run. It's time to lie in meadows green or gay dance in a brook. It's time to sip some warming tea and read a story book. It's time to watch the passing cloud floating cheerily by. It's time to joke and it's time for chat. No time to fight or cry. It's time at dusk for feather friends to share your daily bread. It's time to wend your way back home to dream your warm bed. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Nitika Mahajan from Grade 3.0. Today I'm gonna tell you a poem, Picnic Time by Colin Ash. Picnic time is here again, it's time to have some fun. It's time for chums to gather, to dance, to skip and run. Time to lie in meadows green or get drenched in a brook. Time to sip some warming tea and read a story book. Time to watch the passing clouds floating serenely by. Time for jokes and time for chat, no time to fight or cry. Time at dusk for feather friend to share your daily bread. Time to win your way back home to dream in your warm bed. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Nishina Boysgai from Grade 3.0. Today I'm going to recite a poem which is called I Look in the Mirror and What Do I See? Let's start. I look in the mirror and what do I see? A pair of eyes looks back at me. A nose, two ears, two eyebrows, two two lips and teeth to say I love you. I look in the mirror and what do I see? I look in the mirror and I see me. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Nitisha from grade 3 Opal. Today I'm going to tell you a poem. Picnic Time by Colleen Ash. Picnic time is here again. It's time to have some fun. It's time for chubs to gather, to dance, to skip and run. Time to lie in meadows green or get dressed in a brook. Time to sip some morning tea and read a story book. Time to watch the passing class floating serenely by. Time for jokes and time for chat, no time to fight or cry. Time and ducks for feathers friend, to share your daily bread. Time to wend your way back home, to dream in your warm bed. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Siona Shrestha. Today I'm going to tell a poem. The title of a poem is Picnic Time. Picnic time is here again. It's time to have some fun. It's time for chums to gather, to dance, to skip and run. Time to lie in meadows green or get drenched in a brook. Time to sip some morning tea and read a storybook. Time to watch the passing clouds floating serenely by. Time for jokes and time for chat. No time to fight or cry. Time at dusk for feathered friends to share you daily bread. Time to wend your way back home to dream in your warm bed. Thank you.
Picnic time is here again, here again, here again. Picnic time is here again. It's time to have some fun. It's time to have some fun. Time for chums to gather, gather, gather. Time for chums to gather, to dance, to skip and run. To dance, to skip and run. Time to lay in meadows green, meadows green, meadows green. Time to lay in meadows green, or get drenched in a brook, or get drenched in a brook. Time to skip some warming tea, warming tea, warming tea. Time to sip some warming tea and read a story book, and read a story book. Time to watch the passing clouds, passing clouds, passing clouds. Time to watch the passing clouds floating centrally by, floating centrally by. Time for jokes and time for chat, time for chat, time for chat. Time for jokes and time for chat. No time to fight or cry. No time to fight or cry. Time my dogs for feathered friends, feathered friends, feathered friends. Time my dogs for feathered friends to share daily bread, to share your daily bread. Time to wend way back home, way back home, way back home. Time to wend way back home, to dream in your warm bed, to dream in your warm bed. Thank you.
Dear friends, I am Randi Brastulathar. I am from Grade 3 Emerald. Today I am going to read a poem for all of you. The title of the poem is Picnic Time. This poem is composed by Colleen Ash. Picnic Time. Picnic time is here again. It's time to have some fun. It's time for chums to gather, to dance, to skip and run. Time to lie in meadow skin or get drenched in a brook. Time to sip some warming tea and read a story book. Time to watch the passing clouds floating serenely by. Time for jokes and time for chat, no time to fight or cry. Time at ducks for feathered friends to share their daily bread. Time to wend your way back home to dream in your warm bed.